Subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon for all the latest news and updates. Hello, you have logged into One India News YouTube channel and this is Mariam. The five-nation BRICS grouping in Xiamen, China has strongly deplored North Korea's latest nuclear test. Condemning Pyongyang's act, the BRICS summit declared that it expresses deep concern over the ongoing tension and prolonged nuclear issue on the Korean Peninsula, and emphasized that it should only be settled through peaceful means and direct dialogue of all the parties concerned. China and Russia on Sunday, a day ahead of the BRICS summit, had united against North Korea's mindless activity of bomb testing. North Korea on Sunday tested a hydrogen bomb meant to be mounted on intercontinental ballistic missiles. The bomb is reportedly the first by the nation to surpass the destructive capabilities of the 1945 bombs dropped on Hiroshima and Nagasaki during World War II. The test is North Korea's sixth test of a nuclear weapon overall. North Korea claims to have tested a hydrogen bomb, which is a thermonuclear weapon more powerful than an atomic bomb, which is a fission weapon. Both the bombs dropped on Hiroshima and Nagasaki during World War II were atomic bombs. South Korea's weather agency estimated that the nuclear blast yield of the presumed test was 5 to 6 times stronger than North Korea's fifth test in September 2016. That would mark a significant step forward in North Korea's quest for a viable nuclear missile capable of striking anywhere in the United States. North Korea's nuclear and missile program has made huge strides since Kim Jong-un rose to power following his father's death in late 2011. North Korea is literally after United States' life. Whatever the world might say, North Korea does not really care. That's all for now. For more news and updates, please subscribe to One India News YouTube channel.